Ataxic breathing is an abnormal breathing pattern that is caused by damage to the medullary respiratory center in the brain that results in irregular pauses and periods of apnea. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. The ataxic respiratory pattern is characterized by irregular breathing with abnormal pauses and periods of apnea. This means that the patient will have a variable respiratory rate, breathing cycle, and an inconsistent tidal volume with both small and large breaths. The periods of apnea occur abruptly and sporadically throughout the breathing cycle. This abnormal pattern is seen when there is damage to the medulla in the brain that can be caused by head trauma, a brain injury, brain tumor, or increased intracranial pressure. This pattern is generally a sign that a patient is in critical condition with a poor prognosis. As a respiratory therapist or medical professional, ataxic breathing is one of the abnormal breathing patterns that you must be familiar with. And we talk a lot about the others here on our channel as well. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.